Tarkowski off the bench, rings it back down deep. Talon Zackel trying to find it in the right side corner of the Centennial zone. Comes to Wildgoose. He'll go top corner. And that one bounced in and out, but on the ice, they saw it coming. And no such luck that the Silverbacks had last night. It's Wildgoose. Puts it up and over the blocker's side of Roden. And he barely flinched. Only when the puck went past him and into the net.